Hello children, where I am standing? I am standing in the garden. अरे यहाँ पर तो कितने सुंदर सुंदर फ्लावर्स है, क्यों ना रीना मैम को भी बताए. Where is रीना मैम? रीना मैम is far away from me. Hi रीना मैम.
Hello शालिनी मैम.
रीना मैम come near me. I will show you something. रीना मैम देखो कितने सुंदर सुंदर फ्लावर्स है. नाउ चिल्ड्रन टूडेज कॉन्सेप्ट इज नियर एंड फार.
चिल्ड्रन विच ऑब्जेक्ट्स यू कैन सी? यस, कैटरपिलर, रेड कलर डाइज एंड योर फेवरेट ट्राइसिकल. सो चिल्ड्रन विच ऑब्जेक्ट इज नियर टू द कैटरपिलर? डाइज इज नियर टू द caterpillar. And which object is far from the caterpillar? Tricycle is far from the caterpillar.
Now children, what we can see? A slide. A slide ke paas bhi red color ki doll hai. So the red color doll is near the slide. Ab ye blue color ki jo ball hai wo slide se dur hai. So ball is far away from the slide. Now children, we will do the exercises related to concept near and far.
So children, in these exercises, we have to put tick in the box which object is near and cross out which object is far.
Children, what is this? This is a house. अभी बच्चों house के पास में यानी कि near में क्या है? Yes, car. Then we put one tick in the box. Okay children, अभी आप मुझे बताओ कि house के far यानी कि दूर को क्या है? Yes, house के दूरी पर यानी कि far में scooter है. Then we put one cross. A car is near the house and scooter is far away from the house. Children, which picture is this? Yes, this is a beehive, a house of honeybee. So children, you can see two pictures. One is teddy bear and another is honeybee. So which one is near to beehive? Yes, honeybee is close to the house. So we put one tick in the box. Now children tell, what is the far from the beehive? Yes, teddy bear. So we put cross in the box.
So my dear children, have you understood the concept of near and far? Okay, bye bye.